Hi, Advocate Akshat. Sir, I have a question for you. At what stage of a dispute is mediation fruitful?
All right, so mediation is fruitful for all kinds of disputes, be it civil, commercial, matrimonial, partly criminal, all kinds of disputes, because mediation is a method for alternative dispute resolution. And I mean, the basic idea behind alternative dispute resolution is to bypass the court procedure and go for an informal sitting and a talk wherein the parties can sit and, you know, resolve their disputes amicably. So mediation in a broader sense is very fruitful at any stage. However, if we look at the commercial disputes, so the commercial courts, I mean, there's a specific Commercial Courts Act which specifically provides under Section 12A that the parties have to go for a mandatory pre-litigation mediation before filing the dispute before the court. And there's a slight exception to it. The exception is that if there's an interim relief that is sought by the parties, by the plaintiff with regard to the dispute, it is only then that the party can approach the court directly and ask for the interim relief. Otherwise, if there's no interim relief sought by the plaintiff, then in that case, the parties have to go for a mandatory pre-litigation mediation.
Understood, sir. Very helpful. Thank you so much. All right.